What's up, y'all? This is Wrecker Rider 510. Splitting lanes again. And it's a very nice day to be on two wheels. And yes, Rick, I'm rubbing it in because y'all northerners can't ride. Oh, that just cold up. Hey, I gotta rub it in like I say, shit. Y'all know how much we pay to live here. But yeah, shit, your boy is getting out on two wheels, getting my little throttle therapy as usual. It's not often I get to get out on the weekend and fucking, especially after the hangout. A lot of times I be fucking hungover after the hangout. But last night wasn't too bad. I did sleep hella long though. But yeah, coming out to come meet a new friend, and of course, as you see, I chose to jump on two wheels so I could avoid the bullshit. But yeah, and there's another organic material too, because I ain't got no topic for this one. They ain't always gonna have topics. It's kind of the good thing about a moto vlog is that the scene is dynamic and shit happens, you know what I mean? And then you just get these random thoughts that pop out my brain and shit. So that's what's kind of cool compared to a regular vlog. Look at this bullshit. All right, I gotta concentrate. I gotta get over because this is where everybody be changing lanes and shit. Go ahead, if you can, because I'm about to go behind you. I gotta watch this slim bitch. Oh, there's another rider. But yeah, shit, feel hella good. It's nice, 66 degrees. That's why I had wanted to. That's why I like about this bike. I got the little thermometer. I used to wonder, be out when it's hella cold, so then I could know my limits, know when it's too cold. Cause y'all know I'm a fair weather rider. And I don't give a fuck. I don't do that cold shit like that. Shit, that shit just be miserable for me. I don't like being stiff all on the bike like that. So, and I know whatever y'all talking about, it ain't cold. I know it's all relative, right? Shit, fuck that. All right, let me see if I catch this guy. And I gotta concentrate, see, because it's about to get thick. And look at this guy. I don't know what kind of skills this guy got up there. I think he might be a little noobish, I don't know. Where he's wobbling around and shit. But he's trying to see him, he's trying to dodge them little reflectors and shit. Those things hit hard. See, this one's supposed to be all splitting lanes and shit. See, sometimes you gotta concentrate. And I ain't did a lot of this in a while, you know, so it's like muscle memory, right? You gotta get back on and let the feel get back. Cause when you're doing this, you gotta kind of be one with the bike. You don't really be thinking about your movements, you know what I mean? Like, it gotta be automatic to where when you think it, your body does it, you know what I mean? Without a subconsciously, basically. But again, muscle memory is what it's all about, or repetitive memory, whatever they call that shit. But yeah, that's all I gotta say on this one. It ain't gonna be too much to this one, because we'll see. I'll see when it's not much I'm gonna film later, and where I'm going is not that scenic. So right now, this is what it's all about. But yeah, I'll ask y'all in the comments, just in case, before I slap some music below, if you could split lanes like this, would you? Or even just filtering? Let me know in the comments below. Yeah. I'm a wreck. I really need to quit being lazy and put that mount on there for that GoPro. So, your boy is over here, Fremont. I forgot how far this is. 30, 40 miles away, maybe. Nice little rod. I've been making me realize it's been a while since I just got out and did some real miles. So, feels good. Feels good to be back in the saddle for more time than a regular fucking short marina ride. Uh-oh. Go. Look, motherfucker sleeping shit. Like I was ready, huh? So yeah. Your boy done made it where I'm going. And yeah, I didn't check the GPS and shit. I didn't even set it before I got here. Oh, is that it? Oh, see, there's so many fucking Starbucks, you don't even know. Fuck, I should have checked the fucking address of the thing. That might have helped. I think I'm here. That ain't it. I probably should have thought about it. It only did say a fucking mile down the road. I just wrote like a tenth of a mile. Probably should have looked first. Your leg humper mode activated. Your ass in fucking leggings. Leggings are easily in the top 5 best inventions by man. It make any shape look good. All right, now let me get to it. Quit bullshitting. All right, I'm gonna be nice. See, I could have filtered through the front and did all that, but then I would have had to be a hooligan to get out to the front. So sometimes you just gotta be patient. Even if you can split, I'll make up because I could bob and weave through here. You gotta bob and weave. Oops, damn it, I hate that. I don't like where that button is. You hit it a lot trying to hit the blinker. Alright, now where we at? She'll be almost there. For real this time. She probably hella mad because I'm late. That ain't nothing, dude. You got to learn that one. Fuck are they doing? How hard is it to turn? This is stupid shit. This is bad fucking design. Let me go around there. Oh, this is just terrible. Yeah, because I could squeeze through here if I can make this turn. This motherfucker is just being lazy. You're going to hold everything up because you don't want to walk 50 feet.